Hey, Mama.
Hey, I tell you, Mama, you know, I've been waiting months, actually, years, just for you to be mine. Even just to be a little bit mine.
Calm down, Theseus. I need to go get dinner. I'm hungry.
I even shout for you, Mama. Philostrix, get in here. Right. You see, only 4 days until I marry this beauty. So you know what I want you to do. Order the food, Philo. Tell and deliver them. So, drive up the chicken in.
Yes, boss. Anything for you, boss.
Yes, Philo State. Drive up the chicken in.
I will drive up the chicken in. My boss and my master. I will be your wife these years, but one thing, fire that woman. I'll like her. She must go.
You know, I am a man of power.
Yeah.
US dollars. RTGS. Corruption. And on our wedding day, I'll be the most handsome man in the room. Red blazer, white pants, polished shoes.
You
love me,
babe. We will see.
BCS? Hello, yes.
Congratulations on your upcoming marriage, sir.
Oh, thank you.
Sorry to barge in on you, but I have a bit of an issue here. Mm-hmm. My daughter wants to marry this man, an artist of all things. A SoundCloud rapper, to be specific, whatever that means. But I have chosen for her Demetrius, a fine boy and son of my business partner. She must marry Demetrius.
No, I want Lysander.
Oh, okay, guys, you know what? Let's just calm down, hey? Let me ask you that. Why don't you want to marry this fine gentleman?
Because I don't want him. I want Lysander. My mother is forcing me to marry him. She won't see things from my point of view.
But come on, guys, look at me. I'm so happy, yeah? I am a man in love. Wait, okay. So you see, when two people love each other as much as Hippie as I do.
No.
Oh. Right.
No.
So, back to what I was saying. Hemia, as a woman, you must be very agreeable. Right. Demetrius, my guy. You are failing dizzy. You should just grab your woman.
Hey man, I'm gonna be honest with you. Hermia loves me.
Yes.
She wants me.
Yes.
She needs me.
Yes.
This man has girls lined up at his doorstep. Helena, for example.
Ooh, she's nice.
Really?
Yet you, Aegeus, cannot accept the fact that she can choose for her own self.
Watch your mouth, young man. You see what I have to deal with, Theseus? Help me.
So, am I? Listen to me, eh? Open your ear. You see, when I had problems with children from my first marriage, do you know what I used to tell them?
No.
So I would tell them there would be no UK for university. Eh? No USA. Eh? Not even Cape Town. Eh? Right. They would go to use it. That's right. If they continued to misbehave, they'll just go straight to the University of Zimbabwe.
Yes. Well, if I have to pick between UZ and him, then I pick UZ. Huh? They actually have some pretty good courses there anyway. Come on, Lysander, we're leaving.
This is not over! Demetrius, come with me.
I'm hungry. I'm ready to eat. Join me if you like, these years, but I'm not waiting on you.
I think I have an idea. Well, go away.
Go away?
I have an aunt. She's good at taking care of husbands.
What?
No, she's a widow. Her husband died. Natural circumstances. She's in Nigeria. Well, go away to Nigeria.
Go away to Nigeria?
It's a lovely place. They have Guinness and Nollywood. Lots of Nollywood.
I love Nollywood.
There's no use it in Nigeria.
Keep talking.
Ah, and my guru, she's in Nigeria. She's not like the others. You love her.
Oh, I love her already, but when?
Tonight.
Tonight, like from the airport?
No, I have relatives that work at the airport. If we go there, they'll suspect something and stop us. We'll go to Zambia. We'll fly from Zambia, so you must meet me...
Where?
At the toll gate. At the toll gate by Golden Sears Road, the road to Mazuri. I know a guy who knows a guy who's to cross border jumping, who knows another guy who can get us tickets to Zambia and flights and everything. On the road to Mazuri.
That's far. That's like 15 kilometers far.
It's not that far.
It's far. It's Chimurenga route far.
Ah, come on, baby, you can do it.
Fine, I'll take him shika shika. I'll be there.
Okay, midnight tonight. You know I'll be there because I'll leave a Pepsi bottle with half a sip left in it by the big tree on the left of the toll gate. Left of the toll gate. Meet me at that Pepsi bottle.
I can't wait! Toll gate, Zambia, Nigeria! It's so exciting! I love exciting things! Ping, ping, ping! Girls, girls, girls! Ping, ping, ping! Plus us all together! Forever! Wahamia!
And Helena!
Best friends!
These girls are crazy.
I love this girl. I love this girl. It's useless. I can't fake it. I'm miserable.
Why?
Demetrius.
Ugh. Girl, you have got to forget about that guy. He's a waste of your time.
But he loves you. Why does he love you, Hermia?
What do you do to make him love you like that? What do you do? What do you do to your face? To your body? How? How do you do it, Hermia? How? How? Why won't he love me? I've been trying everything. I even wore a dress.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Calm down, okay?
Sit down. Let's breathe, okay? Breathe in. Breathe out.
Okay, breathe in. Breathe out. Okay? First of all, that man is a serious munch.
No, he's not.
You don't see what I see. Tell me what to do. Every time I try, he just runs away from me. We used to date in grade 7 for like a week. And then he saw you, and ever since, he's only had eyes for you. How can they take so he'll love me?
Don't change for that poor rat of a man. Okay, just ignore him. Block him on Instagram, on WhatsApp, on Spotify. Block, 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 block.
No, I can't. I just can't.
Look at you two. You guys are so cute.
Well, you'll have your man because guess what?
What?
Lysander and I are running away! And whatever you see in Demetrius, personally, I think you need stronger glasses. But whatever you see in him, I can have him!
Yes!
Okay. A few words of advice before I go.
Yes, anything.
Go shower to start with.
But you not only shower when the rain comes.
Yeah, and
buying clothes from Bare Musica.
No more. You need to get your clothes from the Chizzy Bendover.
The ladies under the tree.
Yeah,
I'll send you a location pin.
Ooh, bye.
Yeah.
Well, I have to go. I really need to pack.
That's it. You need to pack.
Okay. So remember, on the road to Mazuri, midnight, meet me by the Pepsi bottle, big tree, the left of the toilet.
I'll be there. Helena, I love you. Woo-app, woo-app.
Till tonight.
Till tonight.
Oh.
Well, you know, everyone used to say we're on par, Hermia and I. But truth be told, she's always had it all. A rich mom, beauty. Well, we all know she's not 100% natural. She didn't have that many teeth when the year started. One trip to India with mommy's money, and suddenly she had that perfect smile. She can have her, Lysander. Demetrius is amazing. I mean, first team rugby. At O levels, he got all D's. All D's! D's for Demetrius! The man is a genius! And Hermia calls him stupid. She calls me stupid for loving him. Stupid! She calls me stupid! I'm not stupid. I'm a genius. I'll tell Demetrius about Hermia eloping with Lysander. I'll tell him about the meeting at the toll gate. He'll be mad. Mad with jealousy. Mad with the deception played on him. He'll hunt them down to the toll gate. He will love me! He'll love me for telling him a secret. He'll look into my eyes and remember grade 7. He'll remember that time we held hands behind my attendee's classroom. Ah, Demetrius, love me! But what about Hermia? I mean, she's my best friend. She knows everything about me. Am I fake? I mean, she's been my best friend for 12 years. Her mom even helped my family out in the financial crisis of 2008. At 12. At 18. At 23. Demetrius. Demetrius! Hermia. Demetrius! Hermia always cares for me. Always looks out for me. And Demetrius always. But Demetrius is Demetrius! She'll understand it's all for love.
That's ridiculous, man.
Yes, and I want you to play the title of Tyrannus.
A role I've always dreamed of playing, ma'am. Ever since I got those two honors at Allied Arts.
It's Shakespeare Goddess, ma'am. I feel like gifted Shakespeare Goddess actress.
He is a lover.
Ah! I play a gifted lover actress as well. I can love like this no tomorrow.
Okay. You're perfect for the role.
Alright, you
yes,
choose. You are to play this.
Jackson,
you man! No, it's a playbook we perform before this time. You are to play this be Pyramus' lover.
I think I should play the role, Mama Quince, on account of my two honors at Allied Arts.
But she doesn't have to touch screen, man. Every time the order is
yes,
wrong.
Yes, so to keep your turn out, no, but you are to play this.
So this be is a woman, Mama Quince.
Yes.
Why a woman, man? Why'd you always make me play a woman?
Because you are one, please.
I'm gender liquid, man. Challenge me. I want to play man. How come bottom always gets to play man?
Yeah, next time, please.
I think I should play the role, Mama Quince. I am gender easy. Did you know that Miss Renda, was my drama teacher? A brave leader who brought out my brilliance.
You sure?
A queen of the theater who brought forth my true colors.
Damn.
And two honors. And Allied Arts in the same year.
No, Pyramus only.
Ah, lad.
This Mama Quince.
Yeah, you are to play the lion.
What is lion, Mama Quince?
It's like a big cat.
How many words, ma'am?
Only one.
I can learn one word.
Okay.
How do you spell that word?
Okay, ara. Yeah, all for orange. A for apple. Ara.
Seriously, who are you, bro?
No way, man. I'm being serious, sir. Who are you? are you?
No, I'm being serious. So, who are you, bro?
Do you know who I work for?
Do you know who I work for?
Are you with Titania?
Are you with Oberon?
Of course, man. Oberon's like the dude.
No way, man. Titania is the chick. Did you hear what she's been saying this week?
Seriously? Like what?
She's been saying that Oberon's pecker has shrunk. Like seriously small. Like George Score versus John Score small. I tell you.
It's getting real, man. I can't really talk about his pecker, but those two are at each other's throats, bro. All that fighting about the farming thing, and have you seen the new wig Titania's wearing? Some serious Instagram posing going on there, dude.
No, but that thing costs like a fortune, bro.
What are they even fighting about anyways?
Hey, dude.
Yeah?
Oberon's coming this way.
Dude, Titania's coming this way.
Yeah, let's blow this joint.
There's chicken by the talking. We can check it off for scratch.
Yeah, I love chicken, but I have to stay for Titania. Get me the drumstick. The drumstick, please!
One way or another. Ah, Puck! Just the choice of Busty!
Puck, I need you to find me a flower.
A flower? What kind of flower are we talking about here? A rose, a daisy, a crescentum minima, son?
You know the one, Puck. We've used it before. The Sabi star. You'll find it in the Chill Gorge in Gunarejo.
A flower. Chitting.
It's very important, Puck.
But Bastion, you used to send me on actually important missions. Like to go spy on people. Or to kill people. A flower, it's a bit wussy, don't you think?
Ah, but this is a very special kind of flower. Take a bit of the nectar, place it on the sleeping eyelids of someone, and when they wake up, the first thing they see, they fall in love with instantly.
Hey, boss dude, that sounds hectic. Love is a dangerous game.
I need it for Titania Park. I've got it all planned out. She falls asleep, you apply the magic lotion of the flower. When she wakes up, the first thing she sees is a monstrous rugby player. And not just any kind of rugby player, a first team prop forward!
A rugby player. A prop forward.
Exactly! We are talking a type A, muscle-bound, meat-eating beast! Macho male that she detests! She will be so humiliated that she will give me that bomb! She will give it to me and hopefully for redemption!
Boss dude, these are desperate measures. Titania is a sworn vegan. She eats anything that eats meat. Or things may be not okay at home. I know it sounds crazy, but women really love this thing. It's called communication.
I've had enough! As long as she's my wife, then that farm is mine.
Of course.
Thank you.
We need more men like you.
Oh, I know. Now, go give me that flower.
Okay. Gonorejo, tie up your shoes. I'm on my way.
You know, it's time for me to get my own way for a change!
Demetrius, slow down! Slow down!
You let go, Helena!
Are you happy? Are you a Demeter? There's a chicken in right there!
Just leave me alone!
Wait, but Demetrius, when we were grade 7, you loved me so much!
When I was in grade 7, I loved anything that moved.
And I was made to move.
I'll rob you.
My heart, you can take it.
Will you just leave me alone?
Wait. Imagine. You, me, 5 little kids, a little Demetrius Jr. Can't you see it?
No! I'm leaving. And if you come near me, I'll be forced to... push you away.
Only so you can pull me into your future.
No!
Demetrius! Come back! Damn Helen's hernia and her perfect teeth!
You know what? Maybe if Puck can bring back enough of that flower, I can do something here. Because that girl, man, she's needing some help!
Hey,
Busted! I found it!
Great! Time to play a little game with that self-involved wife of mine.
So, what are you gonna do with this?
I will take this flower and blend it up. Then I will smear the paste onto Tanya's eyes while she's sleeping, and then, where are you going, Energizer Bunny? I haven't finished yet.
Sorry, Busted.
As I was saying, I will take this flower, blend it up, smear the paste onto Tanya's eyes while she's sleeping, and make sure that when she wakes up, the first thing she sees is that rugby player.
But honestly, Busted, some of my best friends are rugby players.
Really?
The Beast and I go way back.
Well, actually, I might split this flower 50-50. I have a flower power job for you too. Because while you were away, I saw this other female, a human. Man, believe me when I tell you, that girl was paying for nothing. There was nothing there! It was bad! I want you to put some on the human male she was with. He doesn't want her. She wants him. Like, bad! That girl has no self-respect! Just make sure she doesn't see
you. Okay, so if I'm understanding this 100% correctly, it's the biggest rugby player for Titania. And this one brew who doesn't smug this other chick with no self-respect?
Exactly.
How am I supposed to know who the brew and the chick are?
Oh, you know. Human male was wearing those tight jeans and fake Nikes.
Fake Nikes?
Fake!
I'll find him. I'll find her. And I will fix their life.
And those shoes. Good. And while you do that, I'll deal with Titania. Tanya's in a bad mood.
She's always in a bad mood.
That's not true. She can be quite kind, generous even.
When?
She gave me a leaf from her salad once.
You've always been her favorite.
I'm not her favorite. I'm just loyal.
For what? So I can get paid working for her.
Paid? We're magical creatures. We can't use money.
I get money.
What?
I'm the spokesperson for humans. I get money. For functions.
What do you do with it?
Nothing. I just keep it. I like to look at it, okay?
Well, I like the pictures of the dead white men. I mean, have you seen George Washington?
Ah! He's hot!
I hate Titania. I don't care how much George Washington is, but I hate him.
I'm not going for over, you know?
Just thinking of quitting. Quitting? You can't quit! And George Washington is hot, by the way. We are programmed to love Titania, okay? Ah. Hey.
Guys, am I hearing correctly?
Programmed to love him.
No way. Do you remember that time when me to go church over on the side of the house just because he didn't say something nice about a new wig? I paid him for that.
Oh, how?
So, I used to have a nice, cute little house. I built it myself before I came to work for Titania. Then one day, when I was finishing my fairy duty, setting up the trees, I came back and it was just gone. Like, I don't know how, but she just made it disappear.
She did the same thing to my mother. She just disappeared. Oh, because I suppose a little bit of her soup.
You know what? To be honest, me personally, I wanna go for Obron.
Obron, he's just as bad.
True. It's like trying to choose between Joe Biden and Donald Trump.
Can read.
And they get to go home?
When would you go home? We work 25 hours a day.
I work 27.
I work 27! Anyway, I hate to tell you. Okay, I want to change. You know, Aunt Fred always likes to sleep.
Oh my god, sleeping is for sissies!
Doesn't take long blinks, it works all the time. It doesn't work, I tried it, man.
Well, try harder!
Hey!
I had the worst day ever. I need to rest my eyes on this idiot husband of mine. Fairies, dance for me, sing a song, get out of my way. Yes, yes, yes.
Welcome you into her house. Show you the true ace of a Nigerian woman.
What? Lysander!
I love you.
I love you too, but we're lost! And your aunt doesn't even know we're coming. And I've committed myself to a SoundCloud rapper who only has one follower on Spotify. One! And I'm that follower.
Oh,
money. I wish I could see that too right now.
Come on, man, you're just being hysterical. I think you're tired. Yeah, I mean, I'm tired too. Let's rest. We'll rest together.
Who do you think I am? I'm not Helena, you know.
I didn't mean it like that.
Are you telling me that I left you, Zed, for a man that wants to disrespect this temple?
Babes, I'm tired. You're tired. Let's just sleep.
Exactly. So, I will sleep here, and you'll sleep there, far away.
Okay, fine, fine. I'll sleep over here, mm-hmm. and you sleep over there.
Good. Conversation over. No!
Are these the guys Bosbury wants me to get?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. This is the confused one.
Humans. What is wrong with these humans? Sleeping on the ground? Are they raised in a farm or something? anyways, I have to do this quickly. What's wrong with this guy anyways? Go away. That chick is hot. Did I not just tell you to leave?
Sorry.
When you wake up, the only thing you will see is her. Nothing but her.
Don't run from me, let me do it!
How dare we spread an order against you if you don't leave me alone?
Oh my goodness, see, now we're meant to be! I've been trying so hard. Ew!
Whose face is that? Wait, is that Lysander?
Lysander! Wake up!
Sweet angel from heaven, you've come for me!
What are you talking about?
I never laid eyes on such a beautiful creature.
Hey, 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 hey! Stop it! I am not angel. I do not need you to take pity on me.
Hey, babes, come on. I know we had that issue in grade 5, hey, and I
know. Hey, she definitely put you up to this.
No, she didn't. I mean, I know it's been blinding me. It should have been you all along. I love you. Marry me right here, right now.
Get away from me, you psycho! She definitely put you up to this. Where is she anyway? Hermia! Hermia! Hermia, I'm scared! Hermia! Demetrius!
Who would have thought that she no beauty that Persephone that ever seen her up? I can't with the energy. Can you pop? Rilla, better Neverland. Sorry, my cool, but Helen is my contraband. I know it's wrong. It should be Hermia forevermore, but now it's changed. It's Helena that I adore. Helena! Helena, come back!
Use it! Use it! No, please, not use it! Lysander? Lysander, where are you?
What is war, Mama Prince?
Shh. We're talking about me right now.
But
shh.
I'm sorry. I know I'm not the smartest dish in the washer. The sharpest pencil in the exam season paper bag. But I don't think between your noodle arms, Mama Quince, and your bottomness, that we can carry a whole big entire wall.
It's actually quite simple, Snouch.
All you have to do is
Now someone could stop interrupting me. Then maybe we could actually get somewhere.
Snouch, all you have to do is just...
Bottomless, not alone.
Where does the... Come in.
It comes in at the end.
Voila! Our perfect wall!
Well, as perfect as a wall without two honors at Anagast.
Is it just me or does the wall as well?
I wanna run!
Not only you are roaring, Snug.
This whole boring business seems stressful. How about I take
the roaring burden off your shoulders?
Now, bottom, you interrupted in now.
No, shut up! Everyone in positions now!
Are these the people I'm supposed to get? Seems too skinny to be a rugby player. No! This one actually looks like a rugby player. Oh, but I can't let her see me.
Okay. Time.
Is this what I rush?
Shut up!
Okay, how about we go to the part where you go off stage?
Wait.
No, you see, all we want to do is preserve.
Preserve your energy, you know, so you're the star of the show.
Oh,
yeah.
Of course. Yeah.
This chick is actually dwarfs. Have you ever heard of a man by the name of the Beast?
I love you, Pyramus. I love your gaze and your magnanimous spirit into Pyramus. Yes, ma'am.
What is this?
It is a full stop.
Yeah, so why is it that you did not stop fully or at all? Defect. Get off my stage. Do it again. And leave your attitude behind you, please. I don't like it. No, your aura off. I will replace you with Snug if you do not fix yourself. No, get off my stage.
Get in. I love you, Pyramus. I love you, Gabe.
Don't you let the roller coaster in?
No.
Get off my stage. Why are you playing music on my stage now? I don't like you guys.
Make fun of Bottom and pretend she's hideous. All because they can't handle my two honors and allied arts. Well, I'll show them. They shall be brought to tears and forced to apologize once they hear my harmonious chords. Twin, where have you been? Nobody knows me like you do. Nobody don't know me quite like you.
Gee. Oh, I love you.
Well, hello the kingdom. I love you, but why do you love me?
Ever since I heard your voice, I just fell completely in love with you. The way you speak, it's awe-inspiring. This fashion taste, these muscles, it's all so bold. And to top it all off, you aren't my husband.
Oh, then of course.
I hereby declare it. Henceforth, we are to be married.
Married? Well, I don't oppose.
I suppose. Seeing as you love my music so much, I have the perfect song for us.
Yes, that's perfect. Fairies! So, the perfect man has come along to marry me. Much better than that thing that I call a husband.
Wait,
don't you see this gorgeous beauty right in front of you?
Are we all looking at the same thing?
Do you dare question the methods of me, your queen? Do I need to hand out any more punishments, fairies?
No, ma'am.
Do any of you happen to play rugby? I have this new, strangely passionate craving for the sport. A game for real men, of course. But it's nothing compared to drama. A grueling discipline in which I obtained 2 honors at Allied Arts.
Oh, and he's talented.
His muscles are so puffy.
Yes, but look at his jersey. It's exquisite.
True, but he smells like meat.
Enough of this, fairies. I want this gorgeous beauty to be treated as perfectly as his singing voice. I want him pampered and given everything he desires.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
All hail! All hail the humans! Yes, all hail! All hail the humans! All hail! All hail the humans! Right, right. Take him to my best district.
Yes, ma'am.
And while you're at it, can somebody please get me some biltong? Lots of biltong. I love meat.
Yes, get him meat. Lots of meat. Meat dripping with blood, fresh from the beast of burden, viciously slaughtered in the name of bottom.
For
go get the other woman inside.
Right, woman.
Your wish is my command.
Good. While you do that, I'll do a little magic.
Figures a month.
I make 6 songs a month.
Babe, you need a man with love.
My mom says she loves me very much.
You need a man with a future.
I'm working a real song right now. Sazza on the go.
Look, Lysander. There's Hermia. That's your girl.
Oh my god! Lysander, you're alive! I thought I lost you. I'm so glad you're alive.
Hermia. You stay over here.
Babe, just give me 1 second. Stay put, Hermia.
Wait, what did you just call her? Hermia, get your man away from me.
Hey, it's gone too soon, huh? You're so beautiful. I mean, look at your hair. It's giving Beyonce.
You said my hair was giving Rihanna.
Did I?
Wait. This is actually happening. You're telling me they all love me. No, Lysander is enough with me, you cow. Oh. Did you just call me a cow? Yeah, it's time to put you out to the pasture, Chimombi. Come at me. I'll take out those teeth your mommy paid so much for.
Oh, you are. I'm going to get my...
Wait, your girl?
The problem is, you think you have a chance with me. I will pound you, little man.
Not by pound you first.
Okay, so... I think I shanked him.
That's what I've been saying, Puck!
What are we supposed to do now?
This point is really only one thing we can do.
We have to kill the
rusty bits! No! Puck, what is wrong with you?
Sorry! Keep messing up.
It's fine, just listen to me. Here is what you have to do. Rearranging each other's faces, run them into the crowd till they're so tired they pass out.
So, are you talking like beyond cross-country time?
Exactly.
Oh! I see what you're doing. Do you?
This better not be another disaster. Again.
Demetrius! Demetrius, when I got you! Ah, you wish I hadn't been born. Demetrius, where you at, huh? Where you at?
Yeah, it's me, Demetrius. 100%. Let's fight!
Wait, I can't see you.
I'm over here!
Wait, man, there's nothing here! Stop hiding, you mouse!
Oh, so when it's time to fight, you're like a tin roof body, huh?
You know what? When I catch you, your history.
That was actually fun.
Lysander, you disgrace of a musician. Show your face. Lysander, where are you?
Yeah, it's me, Lysander. Come at me, bro.
Come out here and fight me.
I'm right here.
Where is here?
Over here. Are you stupid or something? No wonder she doesn't like you.
Right. When I catch you, I'll show you why your Spotify follower won't follow you.
These humans are so dumb.
Have you something in my hair?
Demetrius, man, where are you?
When I catch you, Helena!
My son, down!
Demetrius! Help me!
Oh, where are you, man?
Right behind you!
I can grab you now!
There you are!
Didn't give a damn because she's the coolest itty bitty bonky.
Aye!
This one. Okay. Hopefully, this time when you wake up, everything's fine. What even are these things?
Amia, my love. I miss you so much.
My job here is done.
Rugby players. I wish all men could be rugby players.
I hate vegans and literacy. I wish all men could be illiterate, rugby playing, stereotaking brutes.
Actually, now that I think of it, I am kind of bored.
Bored? Did you hear that, fairies? Come, entertain him. Oh my God, I'm having a party! Now you've been waiting!
Thank you.
my day, my bee, eh? Let me show you, eh? I got to become a businessman, eh? So, you see, it's called chat GPT, eh? It told me that somewhere in this very same forest, eh, there is gold.
Gold?
Yes.
Theseus, you know I trust you, but are you sure? Who is that?
Looks like someone go to the gold before me. No, go to mine.
Wait. This one is mine.
And this one. Is this not the son of your business partner? Eh, the one wearing these tight jeans. Eh? Right. And this one. When is this not your child? Eh? Your used child. Sleeping in the forest like an animal. And they're just standing there, I can't go control property. These humans.
Hey, wait up! Mr. Theseus.
So?
Right, Mr. C. That is me. Now, it's time for us, yeah, to deal with this issue of yours. Once and for all. Yeah? You see, I am a man who is in love. And I refuse to let your nonsensical scruples interfere with my hippie and ice love. Do you hear me? So explain to me, yeah, why exactly are you, yeah, in this very same forest eloping?
Exactly. Enough. Hermia will marry Demetrius right now.
Iwe, shut up. Now, children, talk.
I refuse to marry Demetrius.
Exactly.
The only man from me is Lysander. Even if he is an idiot and poor at times.
Exactly.
She will marry Demetrius.
He cares. Shut up. I made you. Remember that. Oh. Now, Demetrius. What do you say about all this?
I love Helena.
You do?
I do.
Alright. Then that does it. All's well. That ends well.
But
you see, this is a time of celebration.
Yeah?
Yes! Yes!
But sir!
Yes, my guy. You know, love is a beautiful thing. So let me tell you one thing. Just dive in. Yeah? Go with the flow. Yeah? Let it bloom. Like those flowers on your t-shirt. Ah. And now you're all quiet. These children. Yeah? Right. From now onwards, we are all to be married. Yeah? Please do save up on our chicken.
Nightmare. I was a rugby on.
Oh, where have you been?
I've been trying to
make you stop.